Insurgency. This is the Delta 41 server. Let's see if there's anything new. I was gonna play some a different server actually, because it is, I'm trying to remember the name of it and now I can't. Of course. Let's get a smoke.
Good, we just blew up Bravo.
What is the name of that server? I really cannot remember. Oh, it's, ah, man, I really can't recall. Oh, 35 Angry Bots, I think. It's 35 Angry Bots and this, like, number 5 Tactical or something like that. Has some really
I gotta reload.
Some really interesting weapons that were added. Some new stuff I've never seen before. Oh hell yeah. He's got one of my favorite guns on the server. Oh shit. Dang, he just got blasted. That was crazy. That's why I like the server. It's really, I don't know. Just the presentation of it is really good. Where even is Charlie? Back here.
Okay, we got no hostiles at Charlie.
It's nice and immersive and stuff. Like, it's really cool. And the, I don't think any other server has, you know, hand
Charlie
animations like
secured.
This.
Nice, good job.
They're just
There's
so good.
Counterattack incoming. Get ready.
Let's start with the pistol. He's got it. I wouldn't be peeking out that far, though.
My hero. All right, catch your breath. Let's keep moving.
Give me cover. I'm loaded up.
Oh man. That sucks. Sorry, I'm tabbed out here. I was trying to see what that is. It was just a bot on Discord. Is it just frame? Yep, not set up the frame. I think this game just holds up visually very well still.
Hey, we're taking Delta.
Especially the interiors.
Delta.
All right.
We're coming, man. Sit tight.
Good stuff.
Is that another smoke? Oh. My shoddy. Huh. Well, that's awkward. Shit, I hope it's not just me. Oh, this weapon's not there. This is bad. Shit. Oh shit. I am so glad he's still alive. These guns have a lot of recoil. It's kind of tough to grapple with. God, he's not waiting for nothing.
Whoa.
Dang. Gotta love the Sterling. Grab a smoke grenade launcher. He's lucky. Holy shit. Ooh, sus. That's sus. Yeah, this one's pretty nice. I'm a fan of it. I don't know how to switch to the smoke. Oh, there. Oh. Ow. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh. Spent too much time looking at that broken animation. See what he sees him. Oh yeah.
Golf has been secured. They're counterattacking. They're trying to take back the objective.
Break out.
Holy shit. That was crazy.
Counterattack looks like it's over. Let's move.
Ooh. Uh-oh, dang. Yeah, that was not smart. I keep dying before I even use the smoke. Also, let me just check. Sorry, anytime I tab out, it mutes the audio and makes the frames do that. Just wanted to check the volume of the game and on the stream. Looks like it's good. Sorry about that too. I'm a little sick.
So we're taking hotel.
All right, let's see. I hope they want to do a custom one. I've never done Candigal before, but or this? That one looks really cool. Oh well. I can't remember if this is a base game level or not, but I'm thinking it is just on the way it's named. I guess we'll see if it has to download from the workshop. Try the specialist role. Let's go with the Mac. Not a lot of cover. Ooh. Oh shit. Nope. Ooh. What a shot. Ooh. Little bastard. Whoa. Gotta stop daydreaming on the job. I was over there just. I was like, I wonder if there's any guys coming from back there. Meanwhile, this hallway. Whoa. I hear a lot of sounds out there. I might have spoke too soon about it being clear. Huh. Oh, I thought that was a homie. When he said shit in English like that, I was like, oh gosh, did I just team kill? I literally got, like, my heart fluttered. I thought I was being a bastard. I really hate team killing in this game. I feel like it's just the most... I feel like it leaves a bad impression, one, and it sucks to be on the receiving end.
We got Bravo. Bravo secured.
Like, even though it's accidental, you know?
Oh, this is bullshit. How many of them are there?
It's just mad unfortunate. I don't want to be the guy that team kills. You should try out the Beretta. And you know what? Oh. Okay, no Beretta. Hey, there's me, I think. Whoa, fuck! I got my glasses on too, didn't even see that before. Good grief. They're way ahead of me. Ooh. Might have just saved them from getting rolled up on the... Whoa. That's a teammate.
Loading!
Ooh. I keep almost getting my shit blown off. My luck's gonna run out eventually. I gotta be more careful. Sheesh. Dang it.
Oh, would you look at that? Oh, I wish I joined the fucking Air Force.
I guess that was good timing. Whoa, okay. Hey, just a mag. Whoa. Interesting. And now it's fine. I've never seen that before. Very cool. Wonder if I'll take damage doing this. Oh man, what? Alas.
Good guy, man.
There's a heavy insurgent presence in this area. We've been ordered to clear it. Move through and secure the objectives.
Well, there he goes. I guess now we can check the server we were originally about to peek. It is right here, I believe. Nah, here we go. They're the same type, but this one's just on a cooler map, I think. It's the I'm pretty sure it's the Counter-Strike Italy map, which I've played plenty of times before on Insurgency, but I just am delighted every time because I think it's the best Counter-Strike map in Insurgency, because like there's a couple of them that are moved over, and this one is good. I think it translates super well. It's very cool. Let me get some water. All right. So yeah, a lot of these are new. Not really sure what the differences between these is, except one is large, obviously. You can have two secondary weapons. I didn't really see any new secondaries in here. Napalm, what the fuck?
Okay, let's get this done.
Honestly, you know what? Maybe napalm is the way. Nah, but then I don't want to be the guy that spams it. That. Looks like I really do need to take it though to destroy objectives. Since for some reason there's no. What's that thing called? The incendiary. Cursed Counter-Strike. Oh, hi. Yo, are they drop-shotting? Ooh, wow, I suck. Apparently I needed a better scope. Also, this is Italy? Oh, now it's Mirage. Okay. So Italy must have just ended. Great. I was about to say, this doesn't look like Italy. Jeez, there are only two of us left.
Alpha has been secured. Good job.
I'm throwing a smoke grenade.
Okay. Why? Why did that happen? Oh, I was already switched my third secondary. I was clicking three. I was like, why am I not switching? For a moment. I needed to click either one or two. Gosh dang it. Alright, let's see what guns everybody's using. This guy's wearing a helmet. Let me stick a better scope on here.
Reloading, reloading.
We're taking Bravo now.
Yep.
We got Bravo.
Those are enemies. You think my guy would be a little more urgent getting the shotgun out in such a situation? Misses. Okay. Well, you can get drum mag AKs in this.
We're taking Charlie now.
Hold the fire.
Reloading.
How does he have that?
got Charlie.
Reloading.
Good work. Oh, this is just not our day.
Maybe it's this. Yeah.
Charlie is under attack.
You can't put a drum mag on it. Well, how about that? Okay, alright. That thing is tricked out. I don't know what to use. Let's try this out. Yeah, this is awesome. Who needs Insurgency Sandstorm?
We just struck Delta, good. Ah, shit, soldiers are incoming. Reload and get ready.
I'm throwing a smoke grenade. I'm loading a new magazine.
Really, bro? What the fuck? Son of a bitch. Let me see if I can get a DMR as my secondary. Actually, you know what? I think there's a... And I can have two primaries. Because I do unironically want to use the snipers. We got the best of both worlds. We can just keep missing. What the fuck? Rude. Why am I so inaccurate? I feel like I am missing a lot. That one, yeah. That one, I get, yeah.
I'm loading.
I'm not seeing any hostiles at Echo. We've taken Echo. Hold up. There's a counterattack incoming. Stay put.
Smoke grenade coming up. Loading. Hey, I gotta reload.
You get them all?
Huh.
Oh yeah, the spraying and praying. This is amazing. I still think the sandstorm one with the drum mag is more fun to play, so unfortunately this doesn't replace sandstorm, which is what I was kind of hoping it would do. Because I crave sandstorm, I just don't earn it still. Damn. Oh, he's got a good angle. Oh shit! Come on now. I know you can do it. There we go. Alright.
There's a surge counterattack incoming. Get ready.
Excuse me, good grief. Ooh. Yep, okay. Don't know where he came from. All right. Just tab out real quick. Oh, maybe that was a bad time to do that.
All right, reloading. Yeah, I copy.
Okay, we're working on taking hotel.
Jesus, what the hell is wrong with you?
Who's he even shooting at? Oops. I guess this is not the checkpoint to hold. Holy shit.
All right, reloading.
I can't believe the napalm actually killed three of them. Pretty fun one. I'd like to do some maps I've never seen before. Invasion. Motel could be cool. But it is a CS motel. So it's not like really something I've never seen. But, I mean, I don't think I've ever played it in Insurgency, at least. I've also never played Aztec, which I honestly want to. But, I mean, I know that map. I prefer to see maps that I've, like, literally never seen. That's why I love this game, because literally it's, like, always new stuff. It's really cool. What time is it? 1:40 in the morning. Maybe I should be going to bed after this one. Alright, what should we use? Black these kids. Or Glack. Glack is the word I meant to say.
There's a heavy insurgent presence in this area. We've been ordered to clear it. Move through, secure the objectives, and destroy any weapon caches you find. Watch for counterattacks.
Let's just go with the Mac.
Keep your eyes peeled, guys.
What the fuck?
This is nice.
There are no hostiles at Alpha.
That lighting. It is exquisite.
Oh,
Let's get up on that second story. Trying to press E on it. Dang.
I'm throwing a grenade.
See, that one I heard. I never hear them when they come for me, though. Probably because I'm firing while they're landing near me. Is it just that guy? God, dude's nervous.
Bravo, Bravo secured.
Reloading!
You fucking did it, dude!
Stop it! Stop it! He's trying to stop reloading. The animation is really not as quick as it should be, I think. There should be a bit more urgency. I need some... Okay, that was some bullshit. I saw his elbow sticking out, but nothing else. Anyway, I need some urgency in my insurgency. Is it just him again? Almost.
Okay, guys, we're taking Charlie. Watch it.
He's wearing a helmet.
Oh, hello.
Nice,
good job.
Whoops.
Hey! I'm reloading! Hey! Friendly is down!
Yep. Nope. I need to put speed reload on this thing. Oh, hello. This is how I slide in DMs. Speed reload. Why? I need to just stop trying to hit fire, apparently. Hey, but now we got that speed reload. I like how open this one is. This room. Shit. Okay. Guess that was dumb. I thought I could just spray and pray and they wouldn't hit me. Eagle is just carrying us. Damn. More cursed Counter-Strike.
Hey, we're taking Alpha.
Can I get a Deagle to complete the Counter-Strike-ness? Yes. Speed reload. Oh god! The scope looks so goofy. I need to get in cover, good lord. Holy shit, holy shit. Perhaps I should invest in a laser sight as well.
I gotta reload.
That is a damn lie. We're doing good.
We're taking cargo now.
Really? Yeah, I stepped out right at the next burst. Gosh dang it. Oh well, at least they're capping it.
Stop changing bags.
Actually, gonna go scopeless.
Okay, here comes the smoke! Hey, cover
me! Earlier in the smoke, but alright.
Nice, just took Bravo.
Dang it, I'm getting water. Also, let's check out this house. Cool.
Oh.
Alright, I've learned my lesson about trying to get these guys at range. That reaction time! Oh god! Yeah, I need to go to bed. Sir? I'm gonna get you. Yeah, this thing like one hit kills him. All right.
Okay, guys, we're taking Charlie. Watch it.
Oh. That was a grenade. That was what that sound was.
Okay, here comes smoke.
We got Charlie. Good work.
You need to remember to use smokes.
Give me a sec, loading.
Charlie is under attack.
Heads up.
Whoa. What the fuck, bro? My dad going bamboozled me. This guy's so twitchy when he looks around. makes me think about that little creature from over the hedge that was full of caffeine. But then he's like, I don't drink coffee. It was that little creature. Forget what it was. It was like a squirrel or something. Whoa. This is a cool little area to defend. Yeah, I like it.
Echo is secured.
So I think it would be better to defend this. Defend the objective.
There's an incoming counterattack.
I don't know.
I'm throwing a smoke.
Yeah, smokes will probably be good. Should have got a flashlight. Yeah, that Sega 762 is it's my favorite gun on this server, actually. Didn't even use it this time. Oh, well. Let's just see what they pick. I probably will not. Is that from Sandstorm? Deep. I don't think I'll check that one out. But yeah, it's been real. I need to go to sleep now. I will see y'all around. Thanks for